Ben Fertick, and we're going to take a short break.